It's an Uber driver. On our 10th year anniversary, this is quite an extravagant thing that we have an Uber driver. Who would have thought we would get a Mercedes 350 Uber driver bringing people to hay bales? Hay Bales is one of our biggest fundraisers. It gets everybody out. It's for the animals and it's also for breast cancer. It's a lot of camaraderie and where we all get to join in for a good cause. It's a great event.
I think it comes no surprise to anybody in this country that cancer is a serious issue. And that we can take a moment today and combine the issue of wildlife rehabilitation and cancer awareness, I think, is really important.
We came here and we saw what Antler Ridge was and everything they were doing and how much they gave back to people and how much support there was. Really kind of hit home for me because my mother was actually recently diagnosed at that point in time with breast cancer, stage 2. And she's happy to come back today to hopefully give inspiration to women that are going through this to say, you know what, you can beat this, you can survive.
People are going to say breast cancer. What was that? I heard that that was something from a long time ago, like smallpox or something. Because we're going to be so diligent, and we are going to definitely kick cancer in the butt.
Sometimes I feel there's not enough out there to support women, and it's nice to see something such as Antler Ridge do this for breast cancer. But it was nice to come here and find other people, you know, going through the same thing I was going through, or even supporting the people that are going through, you know, breast cancer.
Well, here at Antler Ridge, we do about 1,000 animals a year. And what that means is about $120,000 of operating money. So events like this help underpin our organization and help keep us strong and taking care of the animals that we tirelessly take care of. We're at our 10-year mark now. All right, 10 years with Hay Bales. We are at our 18-year mark with Antler Ridge in general. So 18 years rehabbing wildlife. And over the past 10 years, I feel now we've hit a milestone where this fundraiser has brought so much to the community, so much to what people really want to get out of what we do here. You need more pink in your life.
Hey, 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 hey.
When I look into the eyes of animals, I see their soul. It really motivates me to want to help them return to their natural environments and live their full lives.
Your sweet moonbeam, the smell of you in every single dream.
Only you prevent forest fires.
Everybody here is awesome, and what they do is fantastic for the community of breast cancer, not only for survivors, but also women going through it.
We're here for the animals, but there's a much deeper side to what happens here. It's the human connection to the animal, and then it's the human connection to the other human.